Hot damn. This opening cutscene now doesn't always play. I don't always get to see that opening cutscene, so I had to watch it. Continue. I don't know where I left myself off at. Woohoo. Which mission was I on? Wait.
Structures to gain a bird's eye view.
What? Oops. Oh, I think I had done that off camera, getting up to all the viewpoints and kingdom. So I'm going to grab myself a horse. Come on, up on the horse. Anyways, goodbye. This game is so different compared to the game Century, Age of Ashes. That's what I played quite a bit over the past few days. But I wanted to play Assassin's Creed. Excuse me, coming through. That was a must. I'm assuming I'm going the right direction. Yeah, I am going the right direction. I recognize this area. Oh, I could have ran over those guards. Whoops. Whoops. I gotta relearn the controls. Oh, sure, why not? Hmm? Oh, come on. Wait, which key? Shift.
Preparation is crucial to your success.
Okay. Pretty horse. Oops, sorry, lady. Accident pulled the corner a little too sharp. What do you want? You want something? Your life. Goodbye. Almost got cut. Vigilantes. Excuse me, coming through. Oh, this will work.
You should not have gotten informed. They're getting better and better at slipping away.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, right. So, oops, no. There.
Could I interest you in some of my wear? Welcome. I have everything you'll ever need.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
Be wary, friends. The Shaitan is everywhere. Watching.
Tired
waiting.
Of never finding anything
he
useful at the other
always.
Way.
Whoops. Ow, I'm fine. Eh, why take a ladder? Where is the bureau? Around here somewhere. Oh, hey, flag! I'll take that. Oh, here's the bureau.
Altair, my friend. Welcome, welcome. Whose life do you come to collect today?
His name is Abu Nakud. What can you tell me about him?
Oh, the merchant king of Damas, richest man in the city. Quite exciting, quite dangerous. I envy you, Altair. Well, not the bit where you were beaten and stripped of your rank, but I envy everything else. Oh, except for the terrible things the other assassins say about you. But yes, aside from the failure and the hatred, yes, aside from those things, I envy you very much.
I do not care what the others think or say. I'm here to do a job. So I ask again. What can you tell me about the Merchant King?
Only that he must be a very bad man if Al-Mualim has sent you to see him. He keeps to his own kind, wrapped in the finery of the city's noble district. A busy man, always up to something. I'm sure if you spend some time amongst his type, you'll learn all you need to know about him.
And where would you have me begin my search?
If I were you, I'd start with the Umayyad Mosque and Souq Saroujah, both of which are west of here. Further to the northwest is Salah ad-Din Citadel. It's a popular meeting spot, and has proved a reliable source of loose tongues in the past. Yes, these three places should serve your needs.
My thanks for your guidance, Rafiq. I'll return when I've gathered the necessary information.
That's not what I meant to do. I don't know if I have the grab break ability yet. Not grab break ability. I'm going to focus first on the viewpoint. Guard right there. There we go. Grasp. That's the ability I was looking for. Oh. I'm fine. Nope.
Why is he running around like that? What a fool!
Yes, I am a fool. Perfectly content being a fool.
You are not allowed to be here. Leave.
That's no good. There must be a guard straight behind me on another roof. Oh, there's a flag down there, too. Should grab that on my way down. Yeah, that's where the guard is, too, down there. So much for getting the flag on my way down. But I know where it is. There's a ladder right here. Excuse me a moment. I have to take a detour. Nope, wrong key. Sneak, 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 sneak. Got the Templar. I want my sword back. Then out of 60. Okay. Where? Right here.
You must not trespass here.
Uh-oh.
Nice, turn back now.
Why are you doing this? What have I done?
Don't mind me, just dropping in.
Strange, I've never seen someone do that.
Help!
Oopsie. I'm fine. Oh, he did. Oh, right. Gotta dodge those powerful attacks. Where did those guys just spawn from?
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you.
And I also wanted to. Went right here?
Who could have done such a thing? There's a murder.
How did this happen?
It definitely wasn't the guy that's climbing the wall. Guard. This looks like a very familiar place that I have.
Leave peasant before I make.
Oh. I don't have any. I don't fall. Yeah, I've. Pretty sure this is a spot where I had previously whatchamacallit, killed the guard and then proceeded to fall off after him.
Where is the one responsible for this?
Synchronize. The right key. Splat. I'm fine. Oh, hey, Thug.
What happened? Food. I'm so hungry. Just a little longer, I beg of you.
I have exactly what you need.
I just pickpocketed the guy in front of two guards. Drunk. So work. Point. Away from the drunk, I do not want to get shoved around at the moment.
He better not cause any trouble.
I believe this is where you go after the guy. Can't climb that. Well, that's a no-go. Fine. One, I'm trying to find the viewpoint, and two, trying to see if there is a good way up without spooking the guy. I mean, not going through the front, I'd have to go around. Nope. I don't want to drown. Oh, hey, flag. Don't mind if I do. I'm dead. What did I just say? I don't want to drown. You're running to escape from a fight. Oh, geez, that was a checkpoint. I won't be able to reach that. So I'm fine. She's barely. That area looks familiar.
When you're out of knives, refill your stock.
Not what I meant to do.
Hmm.
Dang it! Yeah, this is the spot. So I come into this courtyard. Then I'd be able to get to the guy without spooking everybody, because then I'd have to chase the bugger down. Oops. Uh-oh.
Stop. You must not trespass here.
Oh. Dead guy. Wonder where he came from. Check the map. Former assassination challenge. I want to do at least this safe citizen. Where was the hay? That's a very uncomfortable position, not gonna lie.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing.
What have I done wrong? Tell me, please.
He's going to hurt you.
Gotcha. Next. Ow. That hurt.
Another minute and they would have made off with me.
Who would do such an awful thing? Oh no, what happened?
Do I look like a merchant? No. So go away. Guard! I found a thief! Come quick!
Not what I meant to do. Ow! That hurt! Okay, what am I doing here? I don't know. Just go to that viewpoint. I want to unlock the whole map, so I've got all of the...
I've much to say.
Such a strange man. Have you gone mad?
Have I gone mad? No, I have not. I was born mad.
Oh!
Why did he not see me? That's where I'm at. I want to take out this guy here.
Until death, the Crusaders must be destroyed. So comes the English king and his infidel army. They leave horrors in their wake.
Water. Sir, will you shut up?
To stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake, it is our very existence.
I don't have to do anything with him right now.
The infidel king would see us all wiped from the world. We must resist. We must push back.
Oh, hey, dead guy. What next? Save citizen.
To stand in defense of our great civilization. Make no mistake. It is our very
Wow, that was smooth. No, but it doesn't happen quite like that. Whoops. Who sees me where? Probably somebody beneath me. Hi, birdie. What down or up? Oh, I can't use eagle vision while dangling. Okay, I am bored with just going for the good point. So I'm gonna start doing some of the missions to gather intel. But first,
there is no one more generous than Abul Nukut. Every week he opens his doors to the people of Damas that they may lay down their burdens and know joy. Our days may be dark, but thanks to him, our evenings are now filled with light. The Merchant King provides for one and all. He asks for nothing in return. Let his generosity serve as an example to us all. Everyone should strive to be
as he. That guy just turned around.
You've something to say?
Hey, you look familiar.
How?
Go away.
Well, this is gonna have to get reset. There's a safe citizen in the area? Catch up.
Evil.
There we go.
I'll talk. I've no interest in dying for him. His coin's not worth my life.
A wise decision.
What is it you want?
I've business with the Merchant King.
Ha! Good luck with that. He rarely leaves his chambers.
Why? Is he afraid?
Not fear. Hate. He hates himself as much as he hates the people he pretends to serve. Locks himself away in his personal quarters out of shame.
He can't stay hidden forever.
No. Those celebrations of his. He comes out to speak. To look down upon the people. A sense of belonging, I suppose. However brief.
What's wrong with him that he would hide like this?
You'll see. Now let me go.
Let you go? So you can tell him of my plan?
I won't say a thing.
No, you won't.
Good to know. I gotta get out of here. Dang it, I didn't sneak up on him. I'll just fall off, will ya?
Yeah, I'll take you down.
Dead guy.
Help! I need help! Please, anyone!
No reason to be out here, old man.
The guard.
We can do whatever.
I don't know what he went. God favors us.
Don't hurt me, please. Stop this, please. You're hurting me.
Alarislik.
Yeah, just don't mind me dropping in. Ow, heck. Oh, well, that was a weird ass glitch. Oh, sorry.
Uh-oh.
Oh, that was epic. But the way the lighting is. I'm just like.
He's not the last of them. I hope so. Still, best not to take any chances. I'll hurry home. Don't think I'll leave it again anytime soon, either. You've done me a kindness, young man. Be assured. I won't forget it.
Okay, I got scholars, and I wanted because I'm probably going to be duking it out in this neck of the woods. Yeah, another safe citizen here. Come on.
Oh no! What happened?
There's a murderer loose.
Card. Yeah, it is on the other side of the water. I don't remember how I got across. Oh, that's how I got across. That's not getting across the water.
Preparation is crucial to your success.
A Great, now I'm back on the other side. Oh, there's a bridge right here. I'll take that. Oops, almost ran into a guard.
Where is he going?
The English king and his infidel army. What's the daily horrors in
right here? Uh-oh, got another guy. Showed up. Why are people running towards the fight? They should be running away from it. Oh, come on. Come on. There, got it. What? Where'd you come from, dude? Oh, you know what? There's a bunch of guards surrounding the one guy.
Good you came along when you did. Another minute and they would have made off with me. I owe you my freedom, stranger.
What happened here? Okay, so I wanna go do a pickpocketing. Run, run, run as fast as you can. You can catch me. I'm the stinky cheese man. Okay, so he's inside the market.
Anything you like?
It was good of you to come.
It is an honor to serve. What do you require?
The letter I've given you must be brought to Salah ad-Din's camp. Seek out the one they call Hisham. He will be able to help. Tell no one else of this.
None will know my mission.
Then our business is concluded.
Come on, come on. I must deserve.
Watch yourself.
How much longer must this go on?
That's why I wasn't locked onto him. Okay, so I got another. And there is a viewpoint right here, and I'm inside. Oh, no lady, no lady, no lady. Not what I meant to do. Right, I need to stop hitting space so much. Like, sometimes it's okay to hit it, and then other times it just shoots me off a building. Oops. Ow. Sorry, trying to get out of here. Huh. she? Oh, no, she... No. Oh, I think I have to go up! Where? Here. Still gotta go further up. Is there a guard up here? Yeah, there is. How did I jump past the guy? God damn. I don't know how that worked, but it worked. Okay, let's see. There is an informer assassination challenge.
Okie dokie.
That spot. There's a ladder right here. This'll work.
Stop. You must not trespass here.
What do you think I'm trying to do, dude? I believe there's probably going to be an assassin in the area.
For you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him.
He will march. I beg of you. I beg of you just a few coins, please. I beg of you. I beg of you just a few coins, please.
There he is.
Altair, my friend, my brother. It's been such a long time. Any news of Ada since she left? No. How sad. I'm sure you'll find her someday. I've heard a feather is lying on top of Abulnukud's head. Maybe I could help you, but I have a mission myself. I have 4 targets I must eliminate before noon. Let's cooperate, just like old times. 2 for you, 2 for me? They are Abulnukud's personal guards. You will spot them in minutes.
I have nothing. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry.
How am I supposed to kill him when I got this lady in front of me? Ma'am, get your ass out of the way. Oh, that didn't work. How am I supposed to stealth assassinate him when he's got a ton of guards at his feet? I think they're throwing rocks at me.
Leave, peasant, before I make it. Infidel, you will die.
Stop running! You cannot see.
I'm gonna sit. How are you supposed to self-assassinate Oh. I think I got an idea. I think I got an idea. Okay. I'm gonna try that again. I need to get more throwing knives.
Help me. Somebody help me.
I'm gonna go ahead and get this save, citizen, since I'm in the way. Dude, will you stay out of the way? Anyways, bye. You will catch me. Oh, okay. Oh, hey, flag. Anyways, up the ladder. That's no good. Oh, come on! I want you to climb, not jump off. Ah, come on, climb. Come on. Oh, I need to stop hitting space so much. Oh, hey, flag. Well, at least I'm not back in the area of the former that I needed the mission for. Can't see. Okay. Dang it! This is getting frustrating. Thank you. Okay, good. I'm good now. Jeez. Having a hell of a time getting away from him this time. It could take quite a bit. And a thug. There we go. Lady, stay out of the way.
What's going on? What's he running from?
I want to. Ma'am! You're in the fucking way! Ma'am, stop. This is a bad day for her.
Could you spare a few coins? I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. A few coins. All I ask is for a few coins.
Well,
someone move so quickly?
Good day, my friend. If there's anything I can help you with, anything at all, do not...
Looking at the wrong group of people. It's down below. Come on. Been a minute. No? Well, I better prepare to be on the run. Oh man, I was supposed to get away with it. Shit. Excuse me, coming through. Supposed to do it when you're not in front of a guy. A guard. Oh, hey. Uh-oh. Whoopsie. Come on. Get out of the combat. Move it!
I'll take you down.
Oh, whatever. Excuse me, coming through. I snuck by a guard. Two of them.
Well done.
So don't kill the guy in front of a guard. Okay. Attempt number 3.
I stand before you to deliver a warning. Should Richard take Joppa, there will be no stopping him. He will march on Jerusalem next. We must end this.
I beg of you, just a few points, please.
Alright, where is he? Ma'am, piss off, will ya? I gotta watch out for those guards.
I need food. I'm so hungry. Just a little money, I beg of you. Please, can't you spare something? I'm poor and sick and hungry. No, please don't leave. Just a few coins, please.
Ma'am, get your ass out of the way.
No, you don't understand. I have nothing. A few coins. All I ask.
Which is why you have an item anywhere else.
Need to kill them when there isn't a guard around. This guard right there.
Could I interest you in some of my wares?
The right place. There's no better merchant than I.
Come. You there. Let me show you everything
come.
I have.
Come, see what I do of her.
Come on, come on. I've much to sell.
I'll just keep it going. Where the hell did you come from?
Kill me!
I don't want to do this mission again. Oh, hey, flag. I'm not doing that mission again anytime soon. I don't want to get overly frustrated. I don't like the feeling I get from that. Wrong key, one tab. This viewpoint. Ladder, right here. Yeah, I got 5. Is an informer merchant stand instruction challenge? Okay, this sounds fun.
Please, I've done nothing wrong.
Oh, hi. Fancy running into you here, sir. Anyways, I buy. Ow. I think he hit his own guy. I found a Templar! But in. Yeah, phew. Okay, good. I'm good.
Infidel, you will die here.
Coast is clear. Sir, do you know that you were very close to a Templar? To the other side of the wall?
Hold a moment, Altair. I have a strange request, but perhaps you'll see fit to assist me. I know you seek the Merchant King's life, but there are others in this city just as cruel. Several shopkeepers in this district have taken to selling rotten meat. It's cheap for them to acquire, and they care little for the illness that it causes. Several children have already died as a result. We should not allow this injustice to continue. Would you be willing to put a stop to this?
Okay, so they're right over here. Ow! Oh.
Go away.
Ow, I'm fine. Get up. Is this the shopkeeper? Ow, fuck you. Not what I wanted. Anyways, I am getting my butt out of here. Excuse me, coming through. Wait, what? Did I miss one? App, come on! Stop! figures.
Here! He's over here!
That's not a good spot. Gotta be anonymous. Woohoo! Big fucking whoopty fucking do. Okay. Yeah, today's not a good day for. About it.
Why are you doing this? Help! I need help!
Well done.
Please, anyone!
Well done.
Please! You're hurting me! Teach your heresy elsewhere! Don't hurt me, please!
What is that fool doing?
You're nothing.
Thank you, brother. You've saved untold lives. In return for your kindness, I'll give you a bit of information you might find useful. I overheard two of the Merchant King's servants this morning. It seems they've left some scaffolding just outside his personal quarters. You could use it to reach him that much quicker.
Okay, I really felt today is an off day for me. So I'm not going to continue streaming much longer. This is only going to be an hour video. Okay, so,